Anda mungkin pernah memperhatikan bagaimana Top Gun, Maverick berusaha melepaskan bendera Taiwan dan Jepang dari jaket Tom Cruise, atau bagaimana Iron Man 3 memasukkan seorang dokter China ke dalam film yang menyelamatkan nyawa Tony Stark. Apakah itu lisensi artistik atau sesuatu yang lebih seram? Ini adalah isu-isu yang dieksplorasi dalam film dokumenter baru yang inovatif, Hollywood Takeover: China's Control in the Film Industry. Film orisinal NTD ini membuka tabir tentang bagaimana Hollywood membantu memajukan agenda musuh global, konsekuensi yang akan terjadi pada masa depan Amerika, serta apa yang dilakukan oleh para individu yang berani untuk mengubah arus. Film dokumenter ini sekarang tersedia di Epoch TV, dan untuk informasi lebih lanjut tentang film dokumenter tersebut, silahkan kunjungi hollywoodtakeover.com.
There's something magical about the movies that I just love.
Hollywood invented America to the world in the old days.
And as a medium, it's really powerful. But for some, that power isn't used for good.
Our way of life is being censored by the Chinese Communist Party.
They said, we get a lot of our money out of China. Is there any way you could make this movie a little bit more attractive to the Chinese?
Is it really just about money? Are there other parts at stake?
I had friends in Hollywood who said, this will kill your career. You won't get funding. They're afraid of even mentioning one line.
Chinese influence was playing into what we see in U.S. films.
China said, you can't have that in there. And Hollywood listened.
This is insane. This is a joke, right?
We raised our hand and we dove right into it. But over time, all of us have been punched in the nose.
The Chinese Communist Party followed no rules.
What's at stake? The soul of the nation is at stake.
We want indoctrination access to America. They could basically take over America without firing a shot because they control access to our minds.
And we all know that their goal is global domination.
People have been brainwashed without knowing it.